trouble in the forest. I'm picking up Vex activity and Hive bioenergetics. So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests. Give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
Hive constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this, and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation. The Hive and Mercury's past. Do the Vex know something about the collapse we don't? Too many Hive. They're breaking my link to the Vex data stream. They've disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate.
Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge and a Cyclops to eliminate.
Data set has been completely ruined. Hang in there. They're ready to go again. You'd better be ready too. Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the Hive away from the plate. Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge and a Cyclops to eliminate. Oryx wouldn't need the Ascendant Realm if he had the forest.
I've run that simulation. Oryx always needs an Ascendant Realm.
You two do know Oryx is dead, right?
Thank you.
Vex misfortune is one of my favorite things. Of course, with all the bad data you're feeding them, there could be side effects in other simulations. Like the one you're in. Time to go.